This area has high criminal activity. Ready yourself to
copy
show
that.
Some police presence. You're taking too long. Sending another unit. Support required. Any officers available?
I'll manage it.
Processing the accident.
Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Anyone available?
Tell me what you saw.
That driver should be arrested for causing an accident. They didn't use a turn signal when they should have.
Thank you. Let me hear what you saw.
I definitely used my turn signal, officer.
ID and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
I don't have that much money.
I'll just leave you with a verbal warning for now.
What a relief. Thanks, officer.
I'll just leave you with a verbal warning for now.
What a relief. Thanks, officer.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, here you go, officer.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure, here you go, officer.
I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. Please take your accident report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh wow, such an extensive report.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
I stopped you because you blew through a red light.
Another car was honking, so I got distracted.
License and registration, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I will now fine you between $120 and $250 for driving through a red light.
Why does it cost so much?
I'm not going to fine you and just let you go with a verbal warning.
Thanks a lot, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day.
traffic stop that needs to be handled. You're taking too long. Sending another unit.
I pulled you over because you ran a red light.
I don't usually drive like that. I'm really sorry.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
To issue you a ticket for running a red light. That will be around $120 to $250.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll look after the accident.
I'm detaining you because I saw you throwing trash.
My bad. I'll take more care next time.
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Thanks a lot, officer.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I've stopped you because it looks like your windshield is busted.
I'm on my way to the repair shop right now.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
I'd like you to leave your car and go to the sidewalk. I'll just leave you with a verbal warning for now.
Thank you, officer.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant.
What?
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Please cooperate and come with me to the police van.
I have no choice.
I pulled you over because you crossed the center line.
Doesn't that happen to everyone from time to time?
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol.
Please, officer!
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a record of my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
We got a reported crime scene that needs to be investigated. Anyone
available? I'm escorting you to the police car. Alright, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now. I can take care of the investigation. The right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. Right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights. I've arrived on site. Begin the investigation. I have a person who's been injured, requesting an ambulance. Let me know what you saw.
Yeah, officer. I was there when it happened.
Hey! Hey! Can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel...
Would you show me your ID, please?
You better accompany me for further diagnosis.
Yeah,
can you walk
sure,
to
officer.
The ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
I'm not going to fine you and just let you go with a verbal warning.
Thanks a lot, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
Yes, I saw what happened.
Your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay.
Can you tell me what you saw?
Can you hear me?
It hurts, but...
Sure, officer. I think I saw something. Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
I need to see your ID, please.
Yes. Let me stand up.
Here you go, officer.
I'll come with you.
Can you tell me what you saw?
Sure, officer. I think I saw something.
I'm certain that the scene is
please
show me your ID.
Subject was seen. Keep your eyes open, officer.
Here it is.
Your shift is over, officer.
Hey! Hey! Can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
I've handled the crime scene and will now continue with my other duties.
Yo!
I've detained you because you fit a description provided by the police computer.
I was on my way to the police station to turn myself in.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
We have new information on the suspect's position.
I have to arrest you for robbery.
Very well done, officer. That could have become a dangerous situation.
I'm taking these handcuffs off.
Thank you.
You're being arrested for aggravated assault. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. I have to arrest you for carrying a weapon without a valid permit. It's against the law.
Please don't do that.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Mind your head. The right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. If you cannot afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide you. You understand these rights. It's time to take you to the police cell. Okay, it's time for you to get in the cell.
As a patrol officer, you're never really off.
Time to go to the cell.